Good morning. I'm out here early, 7:44 a.m. I think it's a Friday. I hope it's a Friday. But this will be probably my last little trip for this week. And I'll hit y'all on another one for the next week. But let's go see what we can get out there today. First little fish of the morning. Acting like a cat. And it is a cat. Gotta cut through these again. Gotta let him go. Hitting the right kind. They're all looking up there, coming up short.
Out of that one. Thank you.
No, I do not have a weight. I'm freelining my live shrimp on the two spin casts. And on my two bait casters, I got like quarter ounce with the sliding sinker. I'm in a den of little ones. I hate to keep giving them my hooks, but this is number four. So small. Back. That was a fun quick little fight and bite this morning. At least I have my targeted species, which is the red, but I'm also after some sheephead if I'm willing, they're willing enough to bite. Barely makes it. Well, like I said, another red. So far, I've been getting my reds, but they all undersized. I'm trying to get hung up. This catfish feels like another catfish.
13.
You didn't see it, but look at the size of this whiting. Very nice. Very nice.
First one on the stringer.
Those redfish was lucky. None of them was keeper size. Because I'd have had my limit.
We don't know. We shall find out.
No, it's not a keeper.
Like I'm in my day to catch this. What time is it?
12:07.
One more cast.
A good morning. I can't complain. I don't like the idea of buying live bait, but sometimes I guess it does pay off. Well, all right. Till next time, fishing with CRD, place to be. Don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. I'm happy for all my viewers. I appreciate the views. Thank you. And Hal, have a good day.